on me yesterday. About... Tu give me my number. Why I give you my number?
Yeah, it's vulgar content, violence content is really in social
speed,
media,
in a
right?
Speed, in a speed, yeah, eye contact.
Make you feel relief and he will tell you about what are the problems that you have.
Very much. I am very fluent in English because by social media. I learn about, we can learn about something about social media. Social
media. So whatever you want to do in your life, you have to be educated to fulfill that dream. Teri aankhon ki namkeen mastiyan.
Depression, how to overcome that depression, we have to... It's my first time, that's it.
Come on, look at me. Why are you looking?
He is in that category, right? So he is empowering the girls, right?
First of all, clap for yourself. All right, everyone. So here, we have made a circle. Opportunities will be given to all of you to come here in the circle. Whatever I will make you do, you have to do that. You have to go to the people. You have to make eye contact to the people. You have to look into the eyes and talk to the people, right? This is something tricky one. This is something you need to have courage. Because sometimes what happens there, facing people is a big deal. So here you will be coming, boy should face girls more, girls should face boys more. This is how you will be developing your confidence. This is how you will be boosting your confidence. So are you ready for that? Random topic will be given to all of you. Random situation will be given to all of you. You have to go. Jahan pe main chalunga, jo aapko kara raunga, aap log jaldi jaldi wo kar rahe hoga, theek hai na? So who is ready to come first of all, tell me. Is there anybody who is ready to come? All right, one person, two people, only two people. Let me invite Mr. Vinay, please.
Thank you, sir.
So first of all, Mr. Vinay, in this circle, you have to walk through people and you have to introduce yourself within 10 seconds. Go ahead.
Okay, so good morning, everyone. My name is Vinay and I belong to Lucknow. And I am currently pursuing my MCA in which means that Master in Computer Applications, and that's all.
All right, so Mr. Vinay, you have to speak about how to come out of depression. What is depression? You have to tell people that how to come out of it. Depression. You talk.
Okay. Depression. Depression is something which you when you think more in a not in a good way.
You have to walk. Yes.
Okay. Not in a good way. That means suppose anything happened in the past and you are continuously thinking about it and you are regretting for that whatever has happened there and. You are not overcoming from...
Look people, come on.
You are not overcoming from that and you are regretting whatever has happened. So my opinion is that...
Now you're not okay. Looking people, man. You have to
speak like this one. Hey everyone, today I'm going to speak about depression. You have depression. Today I will tell you how to come out of depression. Do you have tension, sir? No. So congratulations. Hey ma'am, your name is Anjali, right? Do you have any tension in life?
Yes, of course.
What is your tension, ma'am?
I'm hesitating when it comes to speak in front of
people. Is it tension or depression?
No, it's a tension. It's not depression.
Okay, so I was asking about depression. Do you have any depression or not?
Currently not, sir. I'm not depressed.
Ladies and gentlemen, here Anjali is trying to say that kisi does not have depression. Everybody should not have depression. Logo se interact kariye. Jhoot ka boli aapko paal lagta hai tension hai. Kya dikkat hai sir? Bataiye aap. Jab interact aadmi karta hai na, to maa kasam confidence badhta hai. To jaiye aise to koi bhi bol sakta. Hi guys, I am going to tell about depression. Iska matlab to aap logo se interact nahi kar rahe na. To please take again, speak about depression. Look into the eyes. Come on.
Okay, so depression are there in various forms. Some people have their family problem, some have their studies problem, and some of have there is not actually a problem, but they are making that problem in their mind only. So we have to look what is in our mind and what is there in our mind. So
Yes, sir.
Come on.
So, sir, depression, how to overcome that depression, sir? We have to... Yes, sir, first and that's...
Come on, look at me. Why are you looking there, man?
I don't know, sir, but when I look at, I think that's why I'm...
You have to balance the focus. This is what you have to.
Okay.
I can speak like this. You know what? I had a lot of tension because my girlfriend has left me. Today I will tell you how to come out of depression. Mr. Vinay, I can kill you. I can kill you. I have so much tension. But relax. Relax. I'm gonna tell you how to come out of depression. Bas, focus wahan pe rahe. Samne chehra rahe, focus wahan pe rahe. Thinking. Again, please try. Come on. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, so today I will tell you about how to overcome from the depression. You have to, there are certain things that you can do. You can talk to any person for to share your feelings, and you can share your thoughts with others. Great, maybe great, that great, other person great, can great. Help you. And
I will disturb karunga aapko pura balance karna, theek hai na?
Okay,
all right. Come on, speak continuously.
Okay,
focus.
So you have to
focus.
You have to
focus.
You have to
focus. Focus.
You have to talk with the people who is focus. Elder than you and who has much experience than you, so that he or she will can make you feel relief and he will tell you about what are the problems that you have. You can tell him.
Good efforts by Mr. Vinay. The way he came, he was really facing some of the issues, but later on he maintained the focus. Now I would like to invite one girl here to come and of course boost the confidence. I will give different situation to speak, and don't feel tired today. You have to continuously stand up here for 2 hours. Come on. Yes. Hey, is there any girl who would like to come here? Ek baat bataye, sach mein sunna. अंग्रेजी आप एक कमरे में बैठकर भी सीख सकते हैं. अंग्रेजी का ऐसा ऐसा एप्लीकेशन बता सकता हूं मैं. बाय दैट एप्लीकेशन यू कैन बूस्ट अ फैंटास्टिक फ्लुएंसी ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज. एंड फॉर फ्लुएंसी इन फॉर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज, इवन यू कैन गो टू कैनेडा, यू कैन गो टू अनदर स्टेट एंड यू कैन स्पीक इंग्लिश एज वेल. बट इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग इज नॉट अ बिग डील. English is just all about conveying the thought very well so that people can be mesmerized. English speaking is all about addressing people. English speaking is all about, you know, taking people in your heart. English speaking is all about winning the people. You have to win people. You have to, right now we do not have position. So we have to create a position. How? By speaking, by winning people. Is there any girl who would like to come in the circle? Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome here one of the future cabin crew. Her English is really okay, but she came here because she wants to develop her confidence, because she has to fly high in the sky. But I don't know why she's here and she's saying, I'm gonna die because of not having good English. Let's welcome to Miss Anjali. Please come on the stage. First off, Anjali, within 10 seconds, you have to introduce people, right? Come on, the time is yours.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Anjali and I live in Lucknow itself. I am highly determined and enthusiastic girl. I just recently completed my BCom from Sri Guru Nanak Girls Degree College. And this definitely, as sir told you, I want to be a cabin crew. And I really want to be a successful cabin crew in my life. That's it, sir.
All right. Please, you have to walk through people, right?
Right, sir.
Okay, look into the eyes of the people, right? Okay, look at him. Greet.
Hello, good morning, sir.
Ask how something.
Are you? How are you? I'm good, sir. How are you?
I'm also good.
Okay. Can you please tell me your qualification, your educational qualification?
I completed my 10 plus 12.
10. Okay, 10 plus 12. Okay.
Okay. Teri aankhon ki namkeen mastiyan. You have to say that. You have to say that.
Oh my God.
Yes, you have to say that. No problem. It happens.
Okay.
Please, do you accept that?
Okay, bhaiya.
I'm sorry. One topic I'm going to give you. You have to walk through people and speak, okay?
Right.
The topic of yours is how to educate people. All about education, the importance of education. Continue, please.
How, if you are educated or you are not educated, that doesn't matter. I think if you have a qualities, if you have a mindset about something, you can give to others. You have to if you have any kind of quality or you know about the thing, your mindset, if you think that you are capable of educating others or if you are capable of say something to others, you can. What's your name, dear? Okay. Yeah.
Make him understand. To what's the importance of education? इनको इन्हीं को से बताइए. इनको देखकर आपको बताइए. Come on.
The according to me, the importance of education in our life is what you want to be in your life or to fulfilling your dreams. So whatever you want to do in your life, you have to be educated to fulfill that dream.
Something more. Yes.
Nowadays people think that they don't have money or anything else, so they can't afford money, so they can't educate themselves. But there are, because of technology, some of the online classes are also available. You can get your degrees as well as your degrees as well as certificates through online classes. Mm-hmm. So education is definitely very important in our life. If you feel educated, then please educate others, because there are many people who can't afford money to educate themselves. So
awareness about youth, ki youth ko kya karna chahiye is generation mein. Come on, continue. Awareness
about youth. Being a youth, first of all, we have to follow all the rules and regulations which are set by the government to for our welfare of the society. And for being a good, you have to be a good citizen, and you have to cast vote so that there is a good government who can support or who can do the such kind of thing that improve unemployment, reduce population. Because of population, there is poverty. So because of population, there is poverty. So you have to focus on that thing.
You have to come here.
Yes,
can
sir.
A boy come here, please? Only for a minute, please. Can a boy come here?
Oh my
God. Oh my goodness. Babu Khan. So here you have to scold him. You have to make a hypothetical situation, and you also have to be angry. Whatever the CEO say, you have to be angry. Make a hypothetical situation, you have to scold him anyhow. Daatna hai, fatkarna hai. In English language. She will do that. How will you?
Right. What kind of hypothetical surgery?
All right.
Yes, sir.
Hello, Mr. Last time you call, you asked me for my number. How dare you to call sorry.
Who told you?
Are you to you? No, you no, call, no. You last time you.
I'm not asking.
You told me about. You told me about my number.
No.
Why? Who the hell are you to asking me for to give your number? Who the hell are you? Who is you? Who are you?
I'm not.
You yesterday you taught me you yesterday
you
what am I? Who are you? I don't like you. Why are you telling you? I don't like you. Why are telling you this thing? You told me yesterday to give me my number. Why I give you my number?
Why did you take her number?
No, sir.
Why did you take?
He takes, sir.
He takes my number. He takes my number from my friend. I know. She is calling me.
No, sir. Did he really take your number?
Yes, sir. She is calling me. My friend calling me. He takes my number from her.
Why? Why did you take? Let me invite the next personality here. You know, when that person came in office and I was sitting there, that person is really good. He came from so far. When he was sitting in front of me in office, he said, sir, I said, what is your name? When he said, I was laughing and smiling as well. I was laughing and smiling because after getting married, every wife calls his husband. Mera Babu ne thana thaya. So there's a boy, his name is Babu. Let's welcome to Chand Babu. By the way, you know, your name is really fantastic. I really love it. I also want to give this name to my upcoming babies. By the way, so your name is Chand Babu.
Yes, sir.
Are you pretty confident?
Yes, I am confident, but I can't say I am really. I am some lack of confidence, but I have confidence.
You have confidence?
Yes.
So I think you should go back. Are if you have confidence,
yes,
then you don't need this activity, I think so, right?
Okay, sir.
Are you tell me, can you speak if I give you opportunity? I know you can.
Yes.
But you have to talk with girls. Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
You have to fight with girls. Can you do that?
No, fight. No, sir.
Fight by words, not by slapping, man.
Oops.
You have to fight by words. Should I welcome a girl?
Okay, sir.
Well, to talk to Chand Babu, we have a girl, and she is very khadoos. If she will slap you, you will become chutney actually. No, she comes from Integral University. Her name is Radhika. Please welcome to Radhika here. Okay, Radhika, first of all, have this.
Thank you.
And have this.
Two, three,
go there. You four. Please come here.
Hello, yes. Everyone.
Hello, everyone.
I know you know all about the social media, right? Social media is really dangerous for us. Everyone know about
the social media. What is the benefit of social media? Social media is very important for us. Social media is very important for us because I learn more and more about English speaking, about vocabulary, about many things.
Comparing our life with the social media life, but it is really
focus.
It is really not true because we know.
Talk,
yes. Yeah, because it is really not true.
You also speak. Yes. You have to balance.
Social media is very important to learn English.
You focus.
It
is very important for learn English, learn history, polity, geography, our study purpose. I have no words, so you can search many words in social media. And social media platform.
Wait, you don't have to.
Okay, debate. I can agree.
Let me tell you. It's not debate. You have to speak, he has to speak.
Okay.
You have to speak, he has to speak. Let me see that koi kaun focus kar pa raha hai. Continue, both ekdam se confused karo.
Social media is
very important for learning English and many other topics like history, polity. We can abroad.
Social media life, it is really not good for the youth.
So I can learn very much. So it's very important. We can learn about health, we can learn about present time, we can search any place in the world.
I
am very fluent in English because by social media I learn about. We can learn about something about social media. Social media is very important for our life because it is there. Yes, I can say, sir. So social media very important for us because we can learn about social media.
Like 2 to 3 hours continuously. It's affected our back as well, right? Whenever we eyes as well. Whenever what if our eyes is not good? What could we do, right? It's our health is not good. With
walk in speed.
So what could we do?
Speed.
It is really
speed,
not
speed,
good now.
And
it's vulgar content, violence content is really in
walk
social
speed,
media,
in
right?
Speed, in a speed.
Yeah,
eye contact. Yes. Yes.
Vulgar content, right?
Are dauro jao ekdam se.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Everyone
yes,
is
like
inspired
this.
By
I
that
tell you.
Violence.
Yes.
Violence.
Are run, run.
Violence content, vulgar content. It is really not needed for the youth, right? And they are inspired by that only. And they compare. Why they compare their
very
life
nice.
With the social media life? It is really not. They are making a video only 15 to 30 seconds.
Right,
and we
right.
expect more about our family
right.
and our partner or whatever it is. Okay, but it is really not needed ki we expect too much more about our family, whatever we have, a relationship.
Guys, what I'm saying, please repeat with me, right? Guys, you have to accept.
You have to accept.
Social media is spoiling you.
Social media is definitely spoiling you.
You have to use.
You have to use.
Carefully.
Carefully, yeah.
Speak loudly. Energy is a bully. Come on, energy.
You have to.
Use carefully.
Use carefully.
You have to use carefully.
You have to use carefully.
This is my message.
This is my message.
This is the awareness.
This is the awareness.
Please clap for her. Very nice. Please stand up. I would like to invite the next one here to come. Let me invite Mr. Kavis, please have this. Mr. Kavis, an awareness that you have thought to make people aware. You simply have to go to people and tell people ki mere bhai, mere behen, mere dost, aapko is baat se waqif hona hai. Please go ahead. 1, 2, 3.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Kavish, and I'm here to spread awareness about soil. You know, foods are grown, and in day-to-day life, after 50 years, UN has said that there will be food scarcity in our world. So it is time for us to be aware about soil, how to conserve soil, how to preserve soil. So it is very important. If we will not do this, then we will not be having food. So this is very important in today's time.
Wait, Kavis. I know your English is really good, no doubt. But problem कहाँ पे आती है कि बहुत रूखी English दिख रही है आपके. जज्बात नहीं, emotion नहीं है. थोड़ा सा आओ ना, blame करो यार कि आप ही लोग की वजह से हो रहा है. Because of you guys is happening. Just consider. ये तो hypothetical है, नहीं थोड़ी कर रहे हैं. बस एक situation लेके आपको blame करना है, जिसे जज्बात दिख सके. सेम चीजें होगी, मजा कहां पे आ पाएगी. आई हैव बीन सेइंग दैट फॉर द लास्ट 20 डेज दैट यू हैव बीन कमिंग फॉर. प्लीज गो, कहीं पे स्पीड चले जाइए, कहीं पे रुक जाइए.
हेलो फ्रेंड, व्हाट इज योर नेम?
माय नेम इज दीपक सरसिया.
व्हाट आर योर ओपिनियंस अबाउट सॉइल?
In this generation, soil is important for everyone because nowadays a lot of chemical to involve in the soil.
So do you think everybody should be aware of that soil conservation?
This is important for also one.
Don't give so much time.
And it is very important because. In our daily life, we are going everywhere, but we are not able to find a time to spread awareness or plant a tree because everybody is busy. Either everybody is going for finding love, for going for a college degree, but we have no time to spread awareness or to plant something. So it is high time if we have to conserve this soil because. Mm-hmm. It will be soil will be degraded and there will be food scarcity, poverty, unemployment, and whatnot issues. So it is very important to be aware of this.
But I want you to tell me, do you think that this way of speaking is satisfying you?
Sir, you can tell me another situation so I can.
Okay, means another topic to speak about.